Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'd just like to say before we start off with the concert that to thank you all for coming here. And as you all know, it's a special benefit concert. We've got a good show lined up, I hope so anyway. First part of the concert is going to be an Indian music section. You're going to hear a sitar and sarod duet. And as you realize, the Indian music's a little bit more serious than our music, and I appreciate if you could, thank you. I appreciate if you could try and settle down and get into the Indian music section. So let me introduce on sitar Ravi Shankar. And the master of sarod, Ustad Ali Akbar Khan, sarod. I'm sure you all know Ravi's tabla player, Alaraka. And this evening, the drone instrument, the tambura, is being played by Kamala. So I hope you enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Tambura. Friends, as George told you just now, they will be participating in the second part. The first part is going to be us playing for you on the Indian instruments, the Indian music. This is the type of music which needs a little concentrated listening. And I would request you to have little patience. I know you are very impatient to hear your favorite stars who would be in the second part. But we are trying to set the music to this special event, this historical program, which is just not a program as usual, but which has a message. And this is to just make you aware of a very serious situation that is happening. We are not trying to make any politics. We are artists, but through our music, we would like you to feel the agony and also the pain and lot of sad happenings in Bangladesh and also the refugees who have come to India. We'll play a dhun, which means an air or a melody, which is based on a folk tune of Bangladesh. And after that, we'll play a gath, a fast gath in teen tal of 16 beats. Now, as usual, I would request you, my friends, to refrain or stop from smoking while the program is on. Thank you very much. God bless you.
settling for silence. Nope.
Buzz goodbye on the line of Bradley's naked body. Love skin on a bicycle, still, or do you like a deflated balloon? Your cool hand on his naked dollars, baby.
Who is speaking? Vaudeville voices. Crackling paper with our names went out in green electric shocks. Dream and dreamer lying there. Blessed be he who spares galaxies we intersect on. No more. My writing arm is back.
Dollar baby. How cute can you be in desolate underbrush? You were meant for me. Battered phonograph talk face. I'm just a vagabond, pass without. Can play the game as well as you, darling. Trade whistle, open shirt, flapping. I diddle diddle the can and
diddle. The summons melted into air. Identity. The driver shrugged. Such people made in Paris 1961. Mr. Bradley, Mr. Barton.
Thank you. You are so good. Stop, I'm going big, and if you can't come, then spend on me. Drop, I'm going in, they so in my skin, paint, and then repeat. Do what you want when you're here with me. Watch me do my thing. Want some money, I'll make it rain. Stop, I'm going big. And if you can't bring this round by me, drop, I'm going in. Be so loud, it's in my skin, paint, and then repeat. Do what you want when you're here with me. Watch me do my thing. Want some money, I'll make it rain. Stop, I'm going big. And if you can't bring this round by me, drop, I'm going in. Be so loud, it's in my skin, paint, and then repeat. Do what you want when you're here with me. Watch me do my thing. Want some money, I'll make it rain.
stood there quiet, listening. I've heard the whispers of revolution, the shouts of playgrounds, the screeches of trains, the cries of the hungry, the groans of the full, the laughs of the greedy, the gasps of the needy. And I just stood there, listening. I made sure years passed before I dare say a word. We'll be right back.
Oh my God. What just happened? Yo, give it up for George, everybody. So, to close out, I just wanted to introduce my friend George, and I would like you to introduce yourself. Let us know, who are you? What do you do?
Hi, first of all, thank you very much for inviting me to the show. It's been a lot of fun. I'm George, I'm part of Sonic Junkie Records. We do music and we have fun. We meet a lot of interesting people, and this is one of those experiences. That was awesome.
Sonic Junkie is a really, really cool institution, in my opinion. And the stuff you're doing with artists, you're creating material for a podcast that you're about to launch, or?
Right. So basically, we're meeting new people, new artists, and we're creating this community that around the space that gives no boundaries in terms of expressing the music. So we have amazing people who came and performed with us, and we're recording it. It's going to be shared on YouTube, and the whole idea is for them to just fly free in terms of what they want to do. And it's been amazing. I do have to say a few words about the studio. It's an honor and love to our friend who left us too early, Vano. The love towards that person united a lot of people, and it was just beautiful to watch, honestly. So many people to come together, and like, you know, in their busy schedules, and, you know, build a studio and create this amazing space for artists. And yeah, it's a pretty great way of honor somebody's life, I think.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Well, I think we all feel blessed that you graced us with this sick set. That was... I was like, look, folks, a real DJ.
Your selection was that tune that we did, the talking tune, the conversational tune on the right vinyl, and
oh, yeah.
On the left side we had this like really spacey instrument that was amazing.
I like that.
That one's just...
Oh my God, I'm getting real compliments from a real DJ. All right, guys. All right, everybody. Be safe out there.
Bye. Stop!